Woo!
Yeah. Thank you. Hopefully you're a little more excited at the end of this first song. My associates.
I'm Lisa Schultz, and I teach instrumental music here at Highland.
Yeah. And we're so glad to have you. We thought it would be really fun to get together and make some music for a night. This event is to benefit the music club here at Highland. It helps create opportunities to take our students out to see more performances in the Midwest. So for those of you that donated on the way in, thank you so much. We're so grateful for that. And if you didn't, that's okay too. We're super happy to have you here tonight. We've had a lot of fun putting this together just yesterday and today in person, but via the wonderful World Wide Web with all our friends from near and far over the last few weeks. So sit back, relax. We've got a couple more songs in this set. We're going to do some Kimbra and then some Ella Henderson next.
Into the you shouldn't be there, but it's way past bed. There's comfort in the fingers of your good intent. You know you shouldn't be there, but your money's all spent. You got your reputation and your good intent. Good intent. Ooh. Out to be that happy thing, you sowed that seed. Nothing made you feel out of the ordinary. But the air turned sober and the night took heat. Took you on a walk of hypocrisy. She broke your bones, now you're lying in the dirt. The shadow of a hunter under your torture. It's not enough to say, it's not what's in your heart. You tainted every moment till death do we part.
Oh, you didn't mean it, boy, you meant so well. Your pennies are cascading down the wish.
Down your wishing well.
Oh, you didn't mean it when you counted to 10. You're slipping through the fingers of your good intent. I know you didn't mean it, boy, you meant so well. Your pennies are cascading down your wishing well. I know you didn't mean it when you counted to 10. You've got your reputation and your good intent. Such a good.
I keep going to the river to pray, 'cause I need something that can wash out the pain. And at most, I'm sleeping all these demons away. But your ghost, the ghost of you, it keeps me awake. My friends, had you figured out? They saw what's inside of you. You tried hiding another you, but your evil was coming through. Those eyes sitting on the wall, they watched every move I made. Bright light living in the shade. Cold heart makes the spirit shake. True love was not hurt. True pain I don't deserve. your ghost. The ghost of you, it keeps me away.
From the hit TV show Smash. If any of you guys have anyone seen Smash? Yes? Yes? No? Oh. Well, you missed it. Oh, so now you can go home and Netflix it. I think it's on Netflix. Is it on Netflix?
I don't know.
Well, the next couple of songs are Rewrite the Story, Crazy Dreams, and then Shayna introduced me to this great new band called A Great Big World, and they do the next and the other song called Already Home. So I will give this to Shayna.
I'd like to introduce my former student and good friend, Alex Moore. He was here at Highland a few years ago in the music department, and we're so glad to have him back to sing with me on this.
Bedrooms. There's a lot of
few years ago, and has definitely been someone who has chased her dreams. She went off to finish her education in Denver and pursue a degree in commercial music, so look to see lots more of Lisa out performing around the area. I'd like to introduce my dear friend, Sami Sallaway. She also was a former student here. Do you see a theme? We have all these wonderful, talented people that we are so lucky to bring back. And she and I are going to do a little bit of Already Home. You say love is what you put into it. You say that I'm losing my will. Don't you know that you're all that I think about? You make up a half of this whole. You say that it's hard to commit to it. You say that it's hard standing still. Don't you know that I spend all my nights counting backwards the days till I'm home? If only New York wasn't so far away, I promise this city won't get in our way. Rachael Peters from Hiawatha. Rachael's been here in a couple of different capacities. capacity. She's been a student here at Highland, and she has also been employed here as an accompanist for several years. So it is wonderful to have her back. Back on the drum set back here, we have Jeremy Austin from Iowa. Ankeny, Iowa. Jeremy was a former employee here. Jeremy was our housing director for several years, but he's multi-talented, so we're glad to have him too. On the other end, on bass and sometimes mandolin, we have John Faris, and on lead guitar, we have Thad Kasper. Both of them were students here a few years ago, about the same time, and are doing wonderful things with their music other places, so it's nice to have them here. We're going to change things up a little bit. We're going to do some bluegrass-inspired stuff. Are there fans of bluegrass out there? Woo! Roots music. I promise you that if you're not, you will be by the end of this set. We've got an awesome piece called Hadestown by an artist named Aeneas Mitchell. And it's actually the world's first bluegrass opera. She's taken the story of Orpheus and turned it into a bluegrass opera. So we're going to sing a little Hadestown. We're going to do some Barton Hollow, originally by the Civil Wars. You're going to see John and Lisa featured on that. And then we're going to do some Eye of the Storm from Of Monsters and Men, which isn't really bluegrass per se, but it's folksy and Icelandic, and when you add a mandolin, it really fits well in what we're doing. So, Hadestown.
Way down, Hadestown, way down under the ground. Way down.
Guitar change.
stranger. I am an alien inside a structure. Are you really gonna love me when I'm gone? With all my thoughts and all my faults, I feel it biting.
Called Windshield by a band that's kind of new on the scene, Greenski Bluegrass. So one more and then we're going to change things up again.
Don't worry, everybody's looking at you then.
Sorry. Right there, right there.
That's the spot.
There you go.
That's how you know it's live, right?
Everything is working properly, 'cause it's all inside. And there's something on the windshield, but I can't see. Besides, no one volunteered to drive me. And are you looking out for me, or am I left to be without you? It could be the years of the saddest rhymes, like hard times when a loved one dies, or heartache in an empty home, forced to take those sleepless nights alone, alone, alone. Someone better hide the children. I think things are getting out of hand. There's nothing for a woman left to take from the man. All the stories of our parents are falling apart. All the lies told to protect us and keep from breaking our hearts. Oh,
the basement, I can feel it through the floor. I don't think this heart can take the weight of deception anymore. Cry out in helpless agony for the broken memories of things I thought that I would never be.
Probably my favorites, I think. Actually, one of them I did the first time that I went to Colorado. So it's a great little backflash. And then to kind of go with that, we're also, and that's called Asleep at Last by the Wailing Jennings. And if you liked the bluegrass set, I highly suggest you go listen to the Wailing Jennings. They're amazing. And then the other song is called Swept Away. And we did that my second year in L&L. We did that, yeah, my second year in L&L. And actually, Shayna arranged it.
It was terrifying. It was the first piece I ever arranged. I didn't know that I could do something like that. So it's fun to bring it full circle and actually get to sing it.
Yeah. And it was good. And we loved it. It was our favorite song, just to tell you, we never told you. It was our favorite.
Thanks. This one's meant to last.
side. Alone I am fine, and then you walk in and I came, and I'm swept away.
Who didn't show up tonight.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, next time we'll have a few more. I don't know how often we'll do this. This is my first time in over a decade, so, you know, 10 years from now you'll all come back, right? But if you can't wait that long, we do have a lot of other great performances coming up this semester. The College Musical will be coming up April 21st, 22nd, and 23rd. And this year we're doing Little Shop of Horrors, which is a favorite for lots of people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And the spring concert will be held on May 5th and 7th, where you'll get to see current students take the stage and show off their myriad of talents. So we hope you'll come back. We hope to see you again. We hope you had a wonderful time.
Yes.
Woo. I don't know. This has been great fun for all of us. And this is a little bit of I Really Want It to close out.
So turn it up on.
safely. Thank you guys for coming.
No.